Welcome to the Cubits Evolution tutorial video. In this quick introduction, we will give you a look into this powerful new hybrid synthesizer instrument and a quick glance at the basics of its structure. To see how Evolution works, let's take a quick look at what hybrid synthesis is. Hybrid synthesis takes two forms of synthesis, in this case, subtractive and ROM synthesis. Evolution combines the two to create a unique sound. In this case, a lead sound is being made by four saw waves using subtractive synthesis and a ROM with individual sample layers, all being rendered to the output at precise intervals. This allows for a wide array of sounds and can adapt an individual sound to a unique soundscape. The process of evolution starts out at the very raw elements of the synthesis. Each sound is produced from its form, whether this be a wave or a sample. A wave will be infinitely looped. This is the oscillation of the wave, and the ROM will be played once or looped at certain points. This can be used to create many sounds. Let's take a look at the interface. Evolution interface is like no other seen before and is very unique. The main display shown here is where you will find many of the Evolution's options and features. The initial display is the home or preset display, and at the bottom are all the different modes in order. These are oscillator mode, ROM mode, modulation mode with subcategory modulation envelopes, LFO mode, effects modes, and options. Each one of these have features to edit your sound further. If you want to get to the presets, you can find them by clicking the tick button or by clicking the category icon shown in the main display. If you click the tick button, you'll be taken to the category menu, which shows the different category icons for ease of use. When in category mode, the left and right arrow button shown here will allow you to change the category page. When you have chosen your category, you are shown the preset list for that category. You can scroll with the mouse wheel or use a scroll bar on right side of preset list. Double clicking on the preset will load it and take you back to main display, which will now show your preset information. Preset information is shown as preset name, preset category, denoted by text, preset description, and author name. The icon shown here is the category icon. Clicking this will take you back to the preset list. At the top of the preset list is four small icons: home, all presets, search, and back to category menu. These are for quick navigation around the main display. ROM mode is where you can edit the ROM synthesizer parameters and also see ROM information. Modulation mode is the modulation matrix where you can route many modulation sources to the destinations. LFO mode consists of parameters for two low frequency oscillators, which can be used via modulation matrix. These are just some of the many features of Cubits Evolution. For more information, please visit www.cubic-audio.info.